Tomlin then. What's he got in the locker? Right footed, just jinks forward, over the wall, into the bottom corner! He stands there with his hand in the air, the away end goes absolutely ballistic! Richard O'Donnell has sprinted from his goal to join the celebrations, Lee Tomlin's second Bristol City goal, it was absolutely perfect! They were a goal down for much of this match, they've turned it on their head, our City taking a huge stride towards safety, it's Fulham 1, Bristol City 2!